And even though this issue is polarizing in some regard, 84% of Americans believe in stronger background checks.
Staying with that, sir, many observers say the language of the bill is flawed. Can you respond?
Certainly. I think they're right. But if the Senate passes the bill to the House, I will be committed to working with Republicans, Democrats, and independents
to make sure that we pass a law that will ultimately make us safer.